My name is Nicholas Shaplyka, and my wife's name is Ekaterina Sorokina, and we are working and living here in this house. We are both artists, and we create all this. We are Russians, came to United States in 1994, and we were granted status as an artist with extraordinary abilities and a green card. Museum of Modern Renaissance is our home. And why we called it museum? Because original meaning of word museum in Old Greek, it means house when the muses are living. So they living here. That's house of muses. We travel a lot. We go in different countries, in Asia, in South America, in Europe, and trying to absorb as much as we could. And all this inspiration going through us, through our transformation, then we just create the artwork. It's difficult to classify. Someone asked me, what style you work in? And I said, so, magical realism, or mythical realism, you name it. This is one of a kind museum. We created as a single piece of art. So basically you can just go inside art itself. And this is also unique. It's nothing like our museum in the world. We are unique. It's only two artists here, and we just, each artwork we create, we're working together on each one. So it's like our children. When people come in here, they like it very much, and they say thank you to us for creating it, for letting them in, and we're happy to do that. We're happy to share our environment, our world to other people. Everyone is very welcome. Well, this room actually, it's our studio. We're working here. But during this winter time, we're bringing all the plants from outside here. And it became to be like a green forest. This is a fountain we create for watering the plants. So over there we have a water, and over here we have a fire. So symbolism, water and fire. This piece, it's the Last Supper. Here we actually did something different. And this is apostles. So, and a composition like this has a lot of symbolism. I don't want to speak too much because it's just paintings. It's for viewing, not just for talking. This is a dining room. Yeah, and this furniture, it's from tribal art from Indonesia. We design it because it's a shield, military shield. Well, this is our library. So it's edition, we build it and we paint it bright. And this is our sun. It's a yellow color, just gives so much energy here. This is the main hall. And main theme here, it's a creation of the world from different cultures, from different traditions, from different nations. We collect some legends and fairy tales about creation of the world. So each panel has a story. And this place is just manifest of self-realization. It is, I look at art like a door to another dimension. And this door just opens you totally different world, totally different world, which is beautiful. And all of a sudden, this door is going to yourself. And people have a chance to look inside themselves here. It's a magical place. This is our museum, and if you would like to learn more, you can go to our website www.mod-renaissance.com. Thank you for coming to our museum, and thank you for spreading the word about us.